It is January 18th, 2022, and things are swell today.